Hello, what's up guys? It's Sarah from Puppet here again. And we're back at Sawyer City Zoo today. First of all, we'll build a badger exhibit. I'll be kind and kind of swipe in. I won't do the badger exhibit. Like this. I might have to copy this. There's the shelter for the badger. There's the badger exhibit. There's the badger exhibit. Let's get the European badger. There's the badger, it's almost done. And then we should put some foliage down. There we go. Let's put some supports down. Anyway, this will be the African section. So that means, guys, I can put African plants and stuff. There we go. And then we can add the first animals in. Which will be the African elephants or something. Then I'm going to add the shelter here. and then a female elephant exhibit will be the other side. There we go. And then I will have to borrow the grass from the female Indian elephant exhibit. There we go. And then there's the male elephant exhibit. All complete. There we go. There's the elephant exhibit. That we built the elephant exhibit. There we go. And there's the African Kingdom exhibit started. Let's quickly add them. There's the elephants done. Actually, I've changed my mind. Let's make the male elephant have more space. Maybe we should add the elephants in the next episode. I will build the female elephant exhibit. I love the feeling bit of the pool. So anyway, there's the female elephant door. And then we will add a separate pathway. So I'll add them. My elephant pool section, so anyway. And there's the pool. like that sparrow. Maybe I should put some work away. There we go. There's the male elephant exhibit. Maybe I should do the same here. Maybe I should do the same around here. And then I'm going to do the walkaway. Around here. There we go. Now let's get some scenery in. I will probably put the giraffes either the next episode or in a future episode. I'm going to put the rock bit at the top. And then I'm going to put some planting at the top. That looks like something straight out of Madagascar. And there we go. Bye guys.